The Delhi University School of Open Learning will begin the registration process for admission to its 6 newly launched job-oriented undergraduate and postgraduate courses on October 5. The application form will be soon on its official website. The last date of admission is October 31, 2022. These 6 new courses are Master of Business Administration, Bachelor of Business Administration, Bachelor of Management Studies, Bachelor of Arts Economics, Honors, Bachelor of Library and Information Sciences, and Masters of Library and Information Sciences. Admission to these programs will be on the basis of Class 12 exams, not through the Common University Entrance Test, UG 2022 scores, according to an official notice issued by DUSOL. For more information, interested students can visit the official website of School of Open Learning, University of Delhi.